Dirty people all of you are, huh?
What the hell is this game show?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen! Welcome to the General Fun Game Show finale! Oh, what a big audience! You know, we started off as a small show, and it's still a small show, but more people are watching now. So thank you so much, all of you. Guys, tonight is a General Fun Game Show finale, which means that from the 7 episodes, the winners of those episodes are here tonight, but 2 of them couldn't make it, so we got 2 of the losers from those episodes who will be competing for the title, the General Most Fun Person. They're going to be playing 5 rounds tonight, 5 rounds that are going to test their skills as human beings, as men, as women, as Muslims, Hindus, and Christians. Just all around testing their skills as the people that they are. All right, are you guys ready to meet your contestants for tonight? As our first contestant, he is one of the comedy kingpins. He has built and continues to build his comedy empire. But he is also emotional and he likes to cry sometimes. But we love him for that. Give it up for Thunmay Bhan!
Thank you for having me. I'm extremely excited about the prize.
You look excited.
I'm wet.
What?
In my eyes. And when my eyes...
Because he likes to cry, guys. Oh my God. Dirty people all of you are, huh? Our next contestant, he knows how to connect with his audience in a way that no other comedian has managed to do. For the past 5 years, he has been touching people to get ahead in his comedy. He's been touching people with his comedy to get ahead, is what I was trying to say. Please give it up for none other than Zakir Khan! You and I said, Zakir Khan, you will be in the General Fun Game Show finale. What went through your head first?
So, Kaniz, आपके इस English के मुश्किल सवाल का जवाब मैं हिंदी में दे रहा हूँ. तो मुझे पहली बात तो यकीन ही नहीं हुआ अपनी किस्मत पे. तो मैंने उस चक्कर में नस काट ली. तो अभी ये पट्टा आप देख रहे हो
ये. You cut yourself.
Yeah. So, I just to make myself realize that this is all real.
This is a true contestant. True. You're also true. In the sense that you're real. One of the funniest guys I know is next up, and also one of the most controversial contestants on the General Fun Game Show. Recently, he told me that his favorite food was vada pav. And I was like, cool, thanks for that information. Give it up for Jose Cavaco! Jose Cavaco.
Hi, Zakir. Hi, Kaniz.
Hi, Jose. I know that you are a busy, busy man.
Okay.
So I really appreciate you being here. Our next contestant, one of my closest friends, and also probably close friends to other people, I don't know. His nickname is Sasta Fallon, but that is not true because the only thing cheap about him is his haircut. Give it up for Abish Matthew!
Yes! I made it! Yes! I'm gonna die for you!
You're gonna die! This guy!
Hi, what's happening?
I'm very happy you're here. I'll also be happy if you're there. Like, anywhere that you are, I'll be happy. Abish Matthew, tell us in 3 words what you think of me.
Did you say I love you already?
I already
said. Damn it, that was my line. Okay.
Sorry.
You.
Hey! I like that. Give it up for Amish Matthew. Our next contestant. When I first met him 3 years ago, I told him, "You're gonna make it big one day." That day hasn't come, but after tonight, things might change with this guy. Give it up for Rahul Subramanian! Yeah! Oh yes! Oh,
always a pleasure.
Always, it's pleasurable. Rahul Subramanian, you are a comedian.
Yes.
And tell us what you thought when you realized that you were going to be on this show.
Oh, I first pulled
impressionist.
Out.
Sorry.
And.
No, what? No, she's asking about the show.
Yeah. See, since I was 5.
Yeah.
I've always dreamt of having sex, okay? And this is the closest I've ever got to. Oh! So thank you, Kanis, from the bottom of my...
So you haven't had sex till now? But I did not realize how this show is touching these people. Guys, our next contestant is a talent powerhouse. We've seen her numerous videos all over the internet. She is one tough cookie, and coincidentally, she also bakes cookies. Give it up for Sumukhi Suresh! Yeah, it's over. But wow, she's obviously, guys, she looks like she's in for the running to be the winner. Sumukhi Suresh.
Guys, that is my full name. I know.
You know what makes it different to all the other contestants on this panel? She's the shortest one. She is the shortest contestant
on this
panel.
Wow. Am I shorter than you, Abhish?
I don't know what that means. You have no idea what I feel right now.
I'm shorter.
Is she shorter than Abhish?
Yeah.
Abhish, you're taller than Sumukhi. You know, 10 points for Abhish.
Yes! 10 points for my mom's genetics over your mom's genetics.
Rahul Kumar, 10 points for Abhish to begin with.
That's right.
Let's begin the first round. Generally rapid! In this round, I will be asking questions.
Okay.
And if you know the answer, you have to press the buzzer. Question will be out of 10 points. If you do not know the answer, we'll pass to another contestant. And if none of the contestants on the stage get the answer, we pass it on to you, the audience. The first question is...
Sorry, just checking if it's working.
Yeah. No, yeah?
Yeah, it's working.
Just checking, I swear.
What is a vagina? No, wait.
What an open-ended question that was.
It's not complete. The question is not complete.
Oh, it's not complete.
How the fuck do you know? Abhi tak tumne bola sex nahi hua, sex nahi hua.
No, I come in AIB videos.
I'm sorry, I'm right here.
What is a vagina in Hindi? Abhish Matthew. Sorry, Zakir Khan.
Fuddi in Punjabi.
That is the incorrect answer. It is not in Punjabi. We don't even have the questions written here. Could anyone like a try? Yes, Tanmebat.
Is it yoni?
That is the correct answer. Vagina in Hindi is yoni. Yoni.
Yoni ko yoni kar de.
Oh, that's what it is.
Yoni.
Captain Jory.
Yoni boni yoni ate. I heard it's very good.
How many years has the famous and very popular comedy show, The Week That Wasn't, been on air for? Zakir, Jose Cavaco.
Eh? Cavaco?
He actually buzzed first.
Did you? Sorry, Rahul Subramanian.
I don't know.
25. I'm very sorry. Rahul Subramanian.
If my calculations are right, 14.
That is the incorrect answer. Yes, Abhish Matthew.
Little known fact that you guys don't know, that the week that wasn't this year just celebrated 10 years of completion. No, I tried to sell it.
That is the incorrect answer.
You guys were in it, you believe me.
Yes, Tanmay.
Yoni.
Can we try again and again?
Zakir.
Yes. 9 years.
That is the incorrect answer.
11 years.
That is the correct answer! Shiv Sagar, Dakshanaya, Santosh Sagar, and Anand Dosa. These are the names of my favorite dosa places.
What?
What place? Dosa place.
Okay.
These are the names of my favorite dosa places.
You have to say dosa for 1,000 times for the rest of your life.
Kanish, do you like Mysore masala dosa? That's very good also.
These are my favorite
the
dosa.
The question is, how many calories does a paper dosa have?
300 calories.
That is the incorrect answer. Yes, Abhish Matthew.
See, little known fact.
Oh, fuck.
Dosa made of rice, and you need to have one cup of rice, so 128.3 calories.
That is the incorrect answer. Rahul.
Oh. Wow.
I think the buzzer system is not working.
Because I'm a Tamilian, and I eat dosa almost every
The person gets closest to the number.
It's 249 calories.
Oh, that is the closest to the answer. The answer is 200.
Huh? Hey!
Oh, damn it. Okay, Tanmay.
The answer is 200 and 220.
One.
230.
Wow. 242.
235, last order. Going once, going twice, going thrice.
Sold.
He said 250.
250.
49.
49
and?
50, 250.
221. 230. Hey,
I said 220.
Okay, everybody gets 10 points for this question. Gets 10 points.
What is the correct answer?
200 on the dot.
Yeah, actually that depends on how you make a dosa.
Yeah. Fair. But
fair.
The one, the paper dosa I googled.
Oh, then it's 200.
Fair.
If Sumukhi Suresh and Jose started dating.
Yes!
It's a hypothetical question because Jose is married, ladies and gentlemen. What would their ideal relationship or ship name be? Who was it? Guys, who was it? Rahul.
Infidelity.
Subuki is married?
That is a good answer. It is a good answer, but not the answer I was looking for. Nice, can I hear some more options? Yes, Tanmay.
Soze.
Soze.
Hoki.
Yes, Subuki. Yes, Sakir.
Suje.
Suje is correct. Correct, correct.
All right, I think the points go to Zakir Khan. 10 points for Zakir Khan in this one. 2 times 2 is?
4.
3 plus 2 is?
5.
78 plus 92 is?
2.
That's not the question.
Oh, shit.
It's time for the mathematics question.
Oh, yay. Damn it.
Thank God.
What theorem?
You didn't know the answer to that.
What theorem did Pythagoras develop and what is the theorem? Who is it? Rahul, you are a quick buzzer.
It's Pythagoras. Theorem. The theorem is the sum of the squares of the sides of a right angle triangle is equal to the square of the hypotenuse.
Congratulations! Wow!
Once a time, Brad.
Rahul Subramanian, not just a good looking face. For all of those who are objectifying him,
please do.
Rahul Subramanian gets 10 points on the scoreboard! Is the sound a dog makes.
Okay.
What sound would the same dog make if he was watching an AIB video versus a Son of Abish episode? Please give me... Samuki. Who is it? Abish.
Shit.
Samuki. Please give me the sound the dog would make watching an AIB video, and then give me the sound he would make watching a Son of Abish episode.
Oh, an AIB video?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yes, lovely.
A Son of Abish video? Dog, I don't know.
That is the correct answer, Samuki. You get 10 points. In 11 words, please describe how demonetization has affected India. Rahul.
Yes. Demonetization has completely changed the way people of this country spend money.
That's 12.
How do you know Pythagoras and can't count to 11 at the same time?
12 words. Pythagoras theorem, you got to look at this.
General counting galat.
Who was next?
Guys, calm down. He added GST. I got points for that! What
Jose
the
gets the 10 points in the last question of round one, generally rappers!
Kya ho raha hai?
Scores after round one are... Samuki with 30 points! Abish with 20 points! Zakir Khan with 45! Sunday with 20! Jose with 20! And Rahul with 30! Which means Zakir is leading on the scoreboard after round one. Let's go to round two. Are you guys ready to play? Yeah, hey. All together. Yeah,
hey.
Super mix-up. Yeah, you guys can read. Guys, in this round, I've taken the best from all the yeah, hey rounds. From the whole season of the General Fund Game Show. So each yeah, hey will be a different one.
I understand, I know.
The show feels like when you get on, you know, when you get on a train, yeah, then like on a local train, then the rest is up to everybody.
Yes, yeah.
Right? This is like that. Which is, jab koi utrega to dekhte hai, wo saath mein utarte hai.
All right, that is a good attitude, Tanvay. 5 points. You will get to see the what the question is, and then you have to write the answer. You'll get 30 seconds to write the answer, and then I'll ask you what the answer is. Question number one. Yeah, kitna ka hai? Sorry, from episode number one. You have to guess how much 50 grams of vehicle vajradanti.
Kaniz, the MRP is on top.
Oh, that's what I was saying.
No.
I'm kidding.
You have to guess how much 50 grams of Vico Vajradanti costs. How much does it cost? Do we all remember the Vico jingle? Let's sing it.
Vajradanti, Vajradanti, Vico Vajradanti, Vico powder, Vico paste. Ayurvedic jadi bootiyon se bana sampoorn swadeshi, Vico powder, Vico paste. Vico.
Yes! 10 points for all of you!
Bhai, aapko ye bata do, aapko aapke paise wapas nahi milne wale.
All right, we'll start with Samuki. What is your answer? How much is it? 32 rupees. Abish, 20 rupees. 26 rupees. Zakir Khan has
GST. I said it's priceless because how can you put a price tag on your childhood?
I don't want to answer after that. But 20 rupees.
20 rupees.
I went to 20.
35.
35 rupees. Ooh. It's a very close one because the actual price is 37 rupees.
Oh, come on. Come on.
What did you write?
Rahul's an audience charity
35?
Case.
35?
32 plus my personality.
32.
My personality, 5. Eh?
Okay, oh, tomorrow.
Rahul Subramaniam gets the point. सेकंड ये है क्वेश्चन, या किसका शरीर है? Whose शरीर is this?
Oh wait.
Wait, you have to write it out.
What the hell is this show, yo? What is this?
Do you guys have your answers? We'll start with Tanmay this time. Tanmay Bhatt. Tanmay, just give a straight answer for once.
Okay, so right. This is either Fardeen Khan or me in 6 months.
Give it to him, please. The bottle drop. Give it to him.
The bottle drop.
Jose, give it. I don't want to see.
I'm still trying to figure out how to answer this. Virat Kohli?
Virat. Okay.
Harman Baweja.
Harman. Ooh.
Damn, you're good, man.
So, Mookie, sorry, Zaki Khan.
Apna Ritik.
Ritik Roshan, okay. Abhish Matthew.
See, little known fact.
Sorry, Jio. So, Mookie Suresh, what is your answer? Shah Rukh Khan. The answer is. Bobby!
So close! Kareez, can I be very honest? I thought it's either him or Sunny Deol, and I thought there was hair here, so I'm like, it must be Sunny.
Okay, I would just like to say this is not me in 6 months. I'll be okay. I take it back.
It's my decision. I'm gonna split the point. 5 to Tanmay. Because he made like a joke, we all laughed and clapped. And 5 to Abhish. Yay. For getting the family right. Give it up to Abhish and Tanmay.
Getting the family right. Oh.
The next one is, yeah, kitne dur hai? All right. Now you guys have to guess how long it will take from Ayodhya to Sri Lanka walking. Ralph Ramanian, what is your answer, sir?
3,000 kilometers, 10 kilometers per hour. That's around 300 hours. That's my answer. 300 hours.
Jose Kamako, what is your answer? The person who gets it closest to the answer wins.
So I spend a lot of time on Google Maps. And the exact distance is 2,589 kilometers.
Yeah. Why are you doing the same thing he's doing?
No, my phone is here, so. One minute, nobody said you couldn't use phones.
No! No.
Okay.
So,
Denise,
it takes 21 days and 11 hours to complete this, according to Google Maps.
Okay.
This is why he is our most controversial contestant, Jose Kamako. I'm afraid I cannot award you those points.
I have an idea.
It's called Chitane.
I just went like it's going to take roughly 2 months. Okay. So, two months lagega. I thought, okay. So, I pura kiya aisa 60 into 24. फिर ऐसा मैथ करके 1400 घंटा लगेगा ऐसा मैं डिसाइड किया
1400
हाँ 1400 घंटा
हाँ यो पागल लड़का नो यू जस्ट जाकिर व्हाट इज योर आंसर
सो मेरा ऐसा मानना है ठीक है क्योंकि दिवाली और दशहरे में 22 दिन का फर्क होता है ठीक है और मैंने फेयर कॉपी गंदी नहीं करी है ठीक है मैं पुराने अपने आंसर में मैंने कैलकुलेशन किया जिसमें 528 आवर्स निकले
ठीक है इतना मुझे 520
इतना मुझे
आई बिलीव दैट जाकिर इज द बेस्ट हिंदू आई नो इज द बेस्ट हिंदू आई नो
कोई शर्म नहीं है हक से
अभिष मैथ्यू व्हाट इज योर आंसर माय फ्रेंड
1,29,000 hours plus 1,000 hours to swim because Sri Lanka to India is also swimming.
Oh, yes.
We have a link now, excuse me. All right.
So, in total.
Wow, Abhish. We don't know the answer, but I'm telling you now, yours is very wrong. But give it up for Abhish for really overworking his brain.
And inko kuch pata nahi.
He has 3 more rounds to go.
Ye Christian log inko pata nahi, jinke man mein Ram hote hai na, wo tairte nahi hai.
Abhish, you are the best Christian I know.
Yay!
So, Mukhi Suresh, what is your answer?
So, I'm keeping account dinner and sleeping. Also, because a human sleeps And also excrete, so all of that. After excrete, you have to take a shower because you left Ayodhya, so... It takes 220 days multiplied by 24 hours, which is 5,280 hours, okay? This is human hours, okay? I'm not a robot. So I think this is
okay,
the right answer.
The answer, ladies and gentlemen, is... 531 hours!
It depends on how you're walking, no?
Yeah.
Like what pace, what you ate before that.
I just took the pace Google Map walks at.
No, but then Google Map doesn't stop.
Hey, it's Kaneez's show!
Thanks, Abish. 3 points for us.
Yay!
Question number four is... Yeah, kitne saal hai? This is our very own MDH uncle.
What's the question?
How old is he?
In this picture or right now? Hai?
Is this in hours?
No. In years. Zakir Khan, do you have your answer?
86.
Abish.
Age, 86.
86 years old.
92
years. Rahul, what is your answer? 98 years.
But he is exactly 90 years old because I remember I went to his 88th birthday party 2 years ago.
What? You went to his birthday party?
Okay, where is his phone?
Nobody can confirm this, but
yeah.
I was there.
Funnily enough, sadly said 88 years old.
Okay, so 86, 86, 92, 88.
98.
The correct answer is 90 years old, Jose Dry. He gets the ride. 10 points for Jose.
We were all doing shots of his tummy and stuff. It was
really?
It was a wild party, like.
What's his real name?
Oh, we don't know each other that well.
Jose Cavaco gets 10 points at the end of round two. Yeah, hey, mix up. Congratulations, guys. All right, give me other scores for round two, please. Samuki with 0 points. This is just for this round. Abish with 8 points. Zake with 10 points. Tanme with 10 points. Jose with 20. And Rahul, 15, which means Jose is leading after round two. Jose is leading round two, but not overall.
Wait a second. So I had 20 points in the last round.
This is just the scores of this round.
Okay. Something's going on here.
I'm keeping it mysterious.
Karin, it's a great show. I wanted to just say it.
Sorry?
It's a great show.
Thank you, Rahul. Good observation. All right, guys, the next round is one of my favorite rounds. I bought it back from one of the shows.
Oh, no.
It's called... Bitch, Please, I Got This! For this round, you will have to draw an image that appears on the screen. You will have 10 seconds to examine the image, after which you will have to blindfold yourself and draw that image from memory. Also, you only have 30 seconds to draw the image. From memory. Could you please have Samuki up and Rahul, our first two contestants, will be doing this in pairs. This is the image you have to draw. Okay, could you please put your blindfolds on? Your 30 seconds begin now. Put your pens down. Please take off your blindfolds. What the fuck is this? What is happening here, Rahul?
Okay. The beautiful face is here.
Okay.
And then everything else is love and flowers. So it's everyone looks at you in a different way, but each way is beautiful. Some heart, some.
Okay. I'll be scoring these paintings out of 20 points. Rahul gets 8 out of 20. Samuki, please explain yourself and your drawing. What is it? It looks like. I look really scared. I mean, you got the mouth right.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah.
Okay.
Also, you're a...
What is this?
I don't know how to explain this. Kareez, you're a heart.
Yeah.
But, hey, wo maine bhi
but a scary heart.
No, but it's just, it's toothy. It can bite, but it can see. And it's, I don't know what
I'm going
is.
To take Samuki out of her misery. Samuki, you get 12 points out of 20. Abish and Jose, please Come up to the drawing board. The image that you will be drawing of me is this one. Yes? It's very fit. I'm very flexible. Please, all right, please put your blindfolds on and begin the game starting now. Please put your pens down. That's the end. Abhish, it's okay, Abhish. All right, that is the image of me, Abhish. I don't know why I have a mustache coming out my right shoulder. And then, what is this? I look like a Nazi. I just look like someone like...
Kaniz, this is your the modern interpretation of a modern woman.
Oh, ooh.
I like to call it perfection.
Oh, you're perfection. Abhish gets 15 out of 20.
Yes.
Jose.
Yes, can I help you?
Can you help me?
So, I've taken a course.
Okay.
But not in this.
Okay.
So, I've made it. It's, as you can see, this is very realistic. Look at the hair flowing, as you
That's
guys can
true.
See.
He got the hair right.
Got the hair right. Thank you. No, it's not over yet, guys. Hold on. Look at the expressions.
Oh, yes.
So, I've kind of captured your expression.
You did capture
your natural expression and your.
Sneakers.
For some reason, I disconnected your right hand. That's about robotics and stuff. I want to like
yeah.
project the future.
Yeah.
And you're wearing plastic bags for shoes.
Because I...
You're jumping over wet hurdles.
Oh, hey!
Look at this.
Okay, Jose, you get 18 out of 20. I really like this. Jose Cavaco, thank you very much. Give it up for Abhish and Jose. All right, our last two contestants, please, can you step up to the drawing board? This is the image that you have to draw of me. Yes, we've really upped the ante to make it a very sexy image. I know naturally I am, but sometimes I like to do little. Guys, I got a special photo shoot done just for these pictures. On your marks, get set, go! One, put your pens down! Could you please step away from your paintings? This is Kaniz Sirka by Zakir Khan.
Laga tera painting pigal gaya
hai. Could you, do you want to explain? Or can I just give the scores?
All right, so if you, I got the chair and the little chair adjuster thing also.
Oh, wow!
There is some semblance of a shape.
Wow, okay.
In my
And then what is
So I wanted to put your leg on the chair,
yeah.
But I felt like you'll be uncomfortable.
Yeah.
So I put it out. Okay, I cared for you in the photo.
Yeah.
In the photo.
You did. All right. And then what's happened with my face?
No, this is not your face. This is your face, but your hand has covered it like
oh.
this.
Oh.
Yeah.
Tanmay Bhatt, you get 19 points for this painting.
Thank you. Wow. Is that good?
Zakir, go for it. Go for gold.
तो देखिए कनीज जी पहली बात तो ये फोटो जो मैंने तस्वीर बनाई वो इस तरफ से नहीं उस तरफ से और इसमें बहुत सारी चीजें सिंबॉलिक भी हैं तो जैसे कि आप देख रही हैं कि कुर्सी का आपकी इस तस्वीर में पैर जो है वो बाहर की तरफ है मेरी में कुर्सी का पल्ला इस तरफ है अगर आप ध्यान से देखेंगे कुर्सी का जो टिकने का तो वो इस तरफ है देखिए तो वो उस तरफ से तस्वीर ली गई है और दूसरा ये जो आप देख रही हैं आपकी जुल्फे मत समझ लेना आप कभी आप समझे कि आपकी रेशमी खूबसूरत जुल्फे ये नहीं ये सारी परेशानियां हैं जिनको आप पीछे छोड़ के बेबाक सी यहां बैठी हैं ये
आई विल नॉट फॉल फॉर योर वर्ड्स जाकिर
मेरी कोशिश है आपको अच्छी लगे
फॉल फॉर योर शायरीज
बिल्कुल नहीं बिल्कुल
Zakir Khan gets 13 out of 20. Give it up for Zakir and Tanmay. All right, could we please have the scores for round three? Bitch, please, I got this. Samukhi at 12, Abhish at 15, Zakir at 13, Tanmay at 19, Jose at 18, and Rahul at 8. Give it up for Tanmay, but you are leading round number three. All right, guys, I just want to let you know there is a bit of a twist that will be taking place. After this following round, I will be eliminating four players.
Like from the game or like life?
Well, I don't know what's going to happen, but this could be the end of your game show experience and probably your comedy careers.